Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Central Deer Park. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Afternoon, everyone. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. New Zealand winning the toss and they'll bowl first. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand. Here we go, the first ball. South Africa commence proceedings with a single. Two run. Two runs added. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Ends the over. South Africa, none for seven. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the race course end.
Keeper is really confident about that one.
New Zealand sure needed that. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. And two runs added.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They get back for two. Good work there, saves four.
That looked to be a certain four, good stop.
Good return from the deep, two runs added. End of the over, South Africa, 1-13.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Padded away.
Swings and misses. He's found the gap, and that's four. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? The keeper reckons that one's taken the edge. Good umpiring there, a tiny edge, and had no hesitation in giving it.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Great shot, they'll get four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Catch it.
That's a great stroke.
A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. South Africa, 2-29. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the racecourse end.
They'll get one there.
Catch!
And there's air on this. No getting past that fielder.
Nice fielding there. Good return. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
That's cleared the boundary, six runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Winning.
try in that over. South Africa, 2 for 38. Going with pace now.
Yes.
Cuts it. Nicely ran there. They'll get two. That's a good boundary.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Huge shot, high in the air. Solid stroke there for four. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes.
One run there. Perfect example of how to play that shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
And that's the end of the innings. South Africa have set a target of 54 runs. We're in for an exciting run chase here. A good target has been set. Let's see if they can defend it. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the racecourse end. Not a bad shot, that. New Zealand get two.
Waiting.
Six. What a shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Good effort. Four runs.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Right in.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. they take a single. New Zealand, doing well out of that over, they're now none for 13. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the grandstand. Uses the pad to push the ball.
Doesn't play that one well. Got hold of that one, 4 runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That goes for 4, good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out. Very good tactics from the bowler. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for 4.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
And a single. New Zealand will be extremely happy with how that over went. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Nice stroke there. That's 4. Nice shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Good.
Tremendous shot, that's 6. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well. Oh, good shot. That's a great stroke. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
New Zealand are now none for 41. Left-arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand.
There's runs on offer.
Great shot, they'll get four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
And this is in the air. They'll get three.
Gotcha!
Good shot. Runs for sure.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Back.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. Rapidly reaching 50. Super batting.
Just not enough of a target set, really, to make a game of it. Chased it down easily.